Well, here we are on Monday. What day is it today? 30th? 29th? Anyway, they're going to be delivering the house today. Putting it down there. Three pieces. And then here's the front of the house. Front yard. Where the front yard will be and some decks. Here's the foundation. The wall in the middle. Where the ridge line is. We were able to keep the slab in the middle from the old house. Just now got water all over it, of course. It's been raining. There's sort of our view. Trees. And up where the house is, you will be able to see some water right through there when the trees leave from that big tree fall. Well, it's Tuesday now. It's about 9 o'clock. They're going to make it today. Winds were too high on the Tacoma Narrows Bridge yesterday. And they're going to come down this road. And then they're going to swing in that area there. They're going to back it in. They come in on the road right there. I'm worried about those trees. Here it comes. So bring the other two later. Well, they were supposed to bring this yesterday, but the Narrows Bridge was closed to big trucks because of the wind. Oh, he's getting some. The other way. Much better. hammer, Tom.
Oh, no. You don't want to break it.
Tell you what, that was a busy time getting it up 20 miles an hour.
Oh, yeah. You look like you'd work it up a sweat. But
he's the driver taking remote control. Website, he's been doing it for quite a few years.
Yeah.
This is the front of the house. Pouring rain. section that they have to put a roof on.
Yay!